Dear students of class 9 and 10 of Khurraman Girls High School, how are you? I think you are fine. I am also fine. Now you are staying home and you have to get preparation at home. Our school is closed, so you can't come to school. So decided we have to take online class. Now I am going to take online class for class 9 and 10 English first paper. I think you will observe this class sincerely. Now I am going to take a lesson, unit 1, lesson 1. Can you live alone? Actually, in this world, men cannot live alone because of we can't do every work. We can do only certain work, so we need others' help. So that we can't live alone, we have to live gatherly in a fixed place. That pitch is related, which is the can you live alone. Now I am reading the text, you follow. Long, long ago, a young man found life in the family, in his village, full of problems and sufferings, quarrels, ill feelings, jealousy, enmity, all are part of everyday life there. So he left his house and went to jungle to live by himself. There he made a nice little hut with wood, bamboo and ribs. Oh, how happy I am here, happy I am here, said the man to himself. But one day he found some mite in his heart. The little creatures soon made holes in his blanket, so he brought a cat to kill the mice. The cat needed milk, so he brought a cow. The cow needed grass and hay, so he brought a cowboy. The cowboy needed food, so he took a wife to cook meals. Then children were born to them, and the man found him again in a family. So nobody can live alone unless they are either angels or devils. People need food, shelter, companions and cooperations. They need to help each other, and if they live in a family or community, their needs can be fulfilled. Hence, living in society can make people good and happy citizens. Here, I have finished my reading. Actually, the fact is, Rupral is a young man. He lived in a village. He decided to go to jungle because of his village is not pitch. There is no pitch. So the village is fulfilled of jealousy, enmity, quarrels. Rupral didn't like it. Rupral decided and go to jungle. He went jungle and suddenly he found a hole in a blanket. He thought, who made it? Who made the hole? One day, the moonlit night, he found a creature which is the mice. Then he thought, I have to kill the mice, so I need cat. He went to the village and bought a cat to kill the mice. When he bought a cat, the cat needs milk. Then he again went to village and bought a cow to feed the cat. When he bought a cow, then he has to serve food, grass, water, hay, so many things to the cow. So he needs a cowboy. Then he bought a cowboy for serving the cow. Then he thought that he needs a woman for working the household work because of a cow, cat, cowboy, also he. There are 4 or 5 members. Then he got married and bought his wife in the jungle. Then he, after few days, they have children. So he found that they are also a family. It's proof that man cannot live alone. This is the fact. At first, we learn some vocabs of these topics. Suffering, pain, synonym, pain, bhoganti. Jealousy, enviousness, isha, enmity, hatred, shatruta, creature, beast, prani, devil, shaitan, shaitan. Now, I have written some vocabs here. Suffering, pain, bhoganti, jealousy, enviousness, isha, enmity, hatred, shatruta, creature, beast, prani, devil, shaitan, shaitan. Now, you note down on your khata these vocabs. Okay, I think you have finished your writing. Now, we are going to learn some choose the best answer of this topic. Where did the young man go to live alone? In a town in a village in a hill in a hall in the woods. Here alternative for questions here: in a town, in a village, in a hall, in the wood. Question: where did the young man go to live alone? You find out the answers in this topic. You will find the appropriate answer. Where did the young man go to the live alone? Here answer is in the woods. This is the appropriate answer. In the woods. You note down on your khata. Where did the young man go to live alone? In a town, in a village, in a hall, in the wood. In the wood. That is jungle. In the wood means that is jungle. Second question, the young man was beset with deaths in his village. Peace and prosperity problems and peace problems and sufferings next popularity. Our question is, the young man was beset days with his village. With his village, our question, alternative question, peace and prosperity, problems and peace, problems and suffering, popularity. Which is the correct answer you have to think? And I hope you will able to give the answer. If you try, which is the correct answer? Which is the correct answer you think? Now I am helping you appropriate answer. Problems and suffering. This is the appropriate answer. Note down on your khata. Note down on your khata. Problems and sufferings. Problems and sufferings is appropriate answer. Next. Number three, the heart in the jungle was met with death. Bamboo apes and iron rod brick reeds and bamboo and brick wood bamboo and reeds. Which is the correct answer? You have to think. I hope you will able to give the answer. The heart in the jungle was made with bamboo, reeds and iron rod. So bricks and reeds and bamboo. Number three, wood, bamboo and brick. Number four, wood, bamboo and reeds. You think which is the correct answer? I am helping you. Wood, bamboo and reeds. This is the appropriate answer. Note down on your khata, please. Now, question 4. The little creatures soon met hole in his blanket. What are the little creatures here? One cows, mice, dogs, snakes. Our question is, the little creatures who made hole in his blanket, what were the little creatures here? Number one, cows, two, mice, dogs, snakes. You have to think, which is the correct answer? I think, if you try, you will able to give the answer. Now I am helping you. Mice is the appropriate answer. Note down on your khata, please. Number four, five. Number five, a cow was brought to death the cat. Question one, kill, two, feet, three, guard, five, take care of. Question is, a cow was brought to dress the cat. That in these questions means he bought a cow. For what reason? For what reason he bought a cow? To dress the cat, kill, to kill the cat, to feed the cat, to guard the cat, to take care of the cat. Which is the appropriate answer you have to select? Now I am helping you to feed the cat. A cow was brought for the reason. What is the reason? To feed the cat. This is the reason. So feed is the appropriate answer. You note down on your khata. I think you enjoyed this class, and I would like to give home tasks you. You write five or six sentences that is summary of this topic. You try. If you failed, I will help you. In your home, you will try to write down summary about this topic. Thank you very much. Okay.